从民众拍摄画面中能清楚听见远方传来爆炸声。26号晚间，乌克兰第二大城哈尔科夫遭遇袭击，当地一栋9层住宅惨被炮击击中，外观残破不堪，所幸80人被救出，只有2人受重伤。当地民众大包小包准备逃难去寻找安全地点，火车站更是被挤得水泄不通。根据联合国统计，目前已经有超过12万难民越过边境进入邻国避难，但仍有不少人因为当局命令，只能留在当地继续奋战。
What is necessary for my family to leave Ukraine? I will stay here, but the main thing is for my family to leave Ukraine and not feel the threat of attack.
逃亡潮在乌克兰各地持续上演，灾难景象让乌克兰民众完全崩溃，孩童们更是天天活在恐惧中。
The most complicated thing is to explain to children like what's going on. So there is this little game, it's called a turtle game, to explain to them how to act during the attacks. So you tell them that you go down on your belly, you open up your mouth, you close your ears.With your hands, and that's how you pretend you're a turtle.
不过，乌克兰议员却透过机智反应，利用小游戏让孩童们放轻松。乌情战火下的温馨插曲，也让 CNN 主播在播报时哽咽多次。
I just, you know, as a mom myself, thinking about these kids.It's too much.
乌克兰惨况透过新闻画面在全球各地不断放送，各国民众也难掩愤怒，纷纷上街为乌克兰民众来发声。
I think Europe should help us, and the whole world should help us. We should not be left alone with this.
乌克兰靠自己对抗俄国大军，保卫家园，战火下的悲歌更是频频发生。究竟何时能够和平落幕？短时间依旧看不到尽头。